Pada hari ini, tanggal 10 November 2021, Toyota Indonesia resmi merilis All New Avanza dan All New Veloz. Nah, pada video kali ini, kita akan membahas tentang apa saja yang baru dari All New Veloz. Exterior. New Taug 17-inch alloy wheel. New auto retractable mirror, all-type, with new foot lamp, Q-type. New remarkable chrome window bell, fender line, and roof rail. New side stun guard, all-type, and new 16-inch alloy wheel, MT-type. New distinctive front look. New sturdy rear bumper. New progressive rear combination lamp with full backdoor LED. Interior. New fabric and leather combination seat. New spacious cabin with new long sofa mode. New integrated 9-inch head unit all type with advanced smartphone connectivity Q type. New advanced 7-inch digital TFT MID. New rear seat entertainment. New auto AC. New push start button. New wireless charger. New electric parking brake with brake hold. New laser soft pad door armrest with full grip. New leather tilt and telescopic steering with audio and MID all type and drive mode suite all QCPT type. New comfortable full dashboard interior. Beyond safety. Vehicle stability control. Hill start assist. New all-round view camera, Toyota Safety Sensei, and Advanced Safety Feature, QCPT TSS Type, Pre-Collision System atau PCS, Front Departure Alert, Pedal Misoperation Control, Lane Departure Assist, Rear Crossing Traffic Alert, Blind Spot Monitoring, 6 Airbag DPSC, Anti-Lock Braking System atau ABS plus Electronic Braking Distribution atau EBD plus Braking Assist atau BA. Beyond Performance, New CVT Transmission. Beyond Comfort, New Developed Suspension, Connected, Find My Car, Geofencing, E-Car Maintenance, E-Query and Support Center, Road Assistant.